Hey guys, it's me, Courtney from Know Your Produce, and I'm going to show you how to prevent your guacamole from browning. All you want to do is layer it in a bowl and make sure it's nice and even. Pour some water over top of that guacamole, make sure it's all covered, and then put a lid on it and refrigerate.